Hello everyone, today we learn how to analysis and design of one-way slab in STAT Pro. Before we start, first of all we have to know that what is the difference between one-way and two-way slab. A simple difference: if the longer span by shorter span ratio is greater than 2, is one-way slab; is less than and equal to 2, is two-way slab. In one-way slab, the moment generate along the shorter span, and we require only main reinforcement to resist this moment along the shorter span. Like that. We also require a distribution bar for holding this main bar and as well as prevent crack and shrinkage and distribute the load uniformly. In two-way slab, the moment generate in both directions. That's why we need reinforcement in both direction. Okay. So today we start to how to analysis and design of one-way slab in STAT Pro. Go to the new project, space one-way slab. Meter and kilonewton. Next, we choose add beam button. You can choose add plate button. Okay, we choose add plate button. Finish. Change the grid plane into XZ and draw the plate. Plate size is 10 by 3. It means the ratio is L by B is 10 by 3 is equal to 3.33, greater than 2. That's why this is one-way slab. After that, you have to select slab by slab cursor and right click and generate plate mesh. We have two options. Polygonal means we divided this slab in small parts in polygon shape, and quadrilateral means we divide slab into rectangular or square parts. We choose quadrilateral and we choose default setting, apply, and the meshing is generated. After this, go to the general button and support. Create fixed support and we provide by top view longer span, both longer span. Okay, the next step you have to provide thickness. Go to the property thickness and I will choose 150 mm thickness concrete material, add and apply this to full structure. So choose assign to view, assign, yes. Next step is loading. Go to the load, dead load, I'm applying or assigning only one load, dead load. Under dead load we apply self weight only and we change the factor is 3, add and close. Why factor 3? Because I want to design this slab by heavy load. Okay, that's why I increase. Now after this analysis and print, then go to the design concrete and choose IS456. Go to the command button. This is the command button and select slab, add and close and assign this design slab to design. Okay, click here and assign to. Finish. Now analysis done. Go to the output and concrete design, and this is the design result. 2 means the element 2. We have lots of elements of slab, and the element 2 have top reinforcement is 156 mm square per meter, and at the bottom is 156 square mm square per meter. Now here you can see all have the same reinforcement because loading on the all elements have same, that's why. Okay, if you like this video, if you want to more about these tutorials, lectures and other topic of civil engineering, subscribe, share and click on bell icon. Thank you.